back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a get ready with me, because I'm using a new foundation and some new products, so we're going to do that today. So yeah, let's rock on. Okay, I'm going to start off with primer. Where's your primer? Got it. Okay, so we're going to start off with primer. So the primer is my always favourite. And ignore the hair. I'm just getting ready for where after I've done my makeup, I'm going to put my wig on. There. So now I'm going to use some new products, and these are them. So I'm going to be using this one. I'm going to be using this green to cover up my redness. I'm just going to dab it in and then just dab it over the areas that I need it. This is super pigmented, so don't use too much of it. So that's that. Just gonna go back in and blend it all to make sure it's all blended. So there, I've done that. Now I'm gonna use the other palette, because I've got two of them. I knew that was gonna happen. So now I'm gonna be using this colour here just to conceal a bit. I'm only going to be using this where I need extra coverage, which is mainly my chin. My top lip, my nose. Okay, then now I'm going to use my foundation with the sponge. I'll go back into that palette afterwards and you'll see why. Now I'm going to take the sponge, put my foundation off. Oh, I forgot to tell what foundation it is. It's the Fit Me Maybelline New York Foundation. Matte and poreless, normal to oily skin. Because as you know, I have really bad oily skin. So. So then now I've done that, I'm going to go back in with that palette. So I'm going to go back in with this palette and I'm just going to put my Beauty Blender in that. And then I'm just going to tap over the areas that I need it the most. There we go. Then I'm going to get my stippling brush. And I'm going to put it in that brown there. And I'm just going to contour with it. Just to warm the face up. Because I've took all that out. Now I'm just going to warm it up. Now I'm just going to contour my nose. So now I'm going to get my powder out. I'm going to get a brush and I'm just going to swirl it in the powder and then just set everything. There we go. So that's that done, so that can stay there. And now I'm just going to set the bronzer with the Wet n Wild bronzer that I've done a review on. Still loving it. I'm just taking a big blendy brush. And I'm just going to blend it all over. Now I'm going to get a smaller brush and then just run it in and then contour my nose, just set that contour. There. Then I'm just gonna get. Oops. Nah. Just gonna get some powder. Pull it all over. Just to set my eyes because I can't be asked to do powder today. Not powder, eyeshadow. That's the one. And then, where's my blush? And then I'm going to take the two blush powders out of this thing. And I'm just going to... And then I'm going to take the powder and just blend everything out if it looks nice. Whoops, just need to brought the palette along. So then I'm going to curl my lashes and I'm going to put mascara on. But first I'm going to put all this lot away. I'm going to do my brows because I need doing. I'm going to do my eyebrows when I get back. I'm going to pluck them and everything when I get back. Because I need doing. There we go. Ow, hit me under the damn thing. Okay, so let's, I've just put my nail in the pot. Why should I? Nice one. And this is a new mascara. This is the Max Factor Dark Magic mascara. so that's that, and then I'll probably put a lip gloss on in a minute. But I'm just going to get the rest of it ready, and then I'll come back and show you the end result in a minute, guys. See you in a bit, guys. This is the end result. Yeah, so the lip colour on my lips is this one. It's the Body Shop Matte Liquid Lip Liquid, and it's the 034. So yeah, so this is the colour. Yeah, so this is the end result. Hope you enjoyed it. Love the foundation. Love the lip gloss as well. It's so nice and it's so comfortable. So yeah, so don't forget to subscribe, click that notification bell for every time I upload. Don't forget to comment any video ideas, any updates, like any queries about the videos. Do comment down below. Also, if you want to buy this colour, then I will leave my business page down there as well, so you can order. And what else?